Hello friends, welcome to your channel Learning New Skills. So today we are going to learn
block reading in English,
new words and its meanings, and of course we are going to learn a new rhyme. So let's enjoy the video.
So today's title of the poem is Feathers.
Cackle, cackle, mother goose, have you any feather loose? Truly have I, pretty fellow, half enough to fill a pillow. Here are quills, take one or two,
and down to make a bed for you.
Cackle, cackle, mother goose, have you any feather loose? Truly have I, pretty fellow, half enough to fill a pillow. Here are quills, take one or two, and down to make a bed for you.
There are two new word meanings in poem Feather, quills and pillow. What is the meaning of quills?
So the meaning of quills is any of the main wing or tail's feather of a bird. And the another meaning of quills is the hollow sharp spines of porcupine, hedgehog or the spiny mammal.
And also, what is the meaning of pillow?
The meaning of pillow is a large cushion that you put under your head when you are in bed. Friends, now you have learned two new words and its meanings today.
Use it maximum during your conversation.
For new stories, new rhymes and word meanings, please check the description below and click the links. Please subscribe to our channel.
Hit the notification bell and press the like button until it reaches 1000 likes.
See you tomorrow.